future. Now, the hometown showdown wasn't too kind to Eric Morris's bunch at UIW, but you know what? The Cardinals weren't supposed to beat UTSA, so now they can learn from that ugly loss and start anew at home against Texas Southern. It's the home opener at Benson Stadium, and UIW looking to head into an early bye week with smiles. First quarter, less than 2 minutes into the game, Keondrick Filio finds the end zone from 5 yards out and makes it 7-0 home team. Next possession, Cam goes ham. John Copeland hits Cam Williams for the 12-yard score, and UIW up 14-0. He had 3 touchdowns. Copeland threw for 5 as the Cardinals play a high-scoring affair, beating Texas Southern 63-44.